Welcome everybody, my name is Christian Bongard, and today we're going to be... Oh, I've never said my last name. Alright, Nick, edit that. Welcome everybody, my name is Christian, and today I'm going to be playing with my ex-coworker, Stephanie, and we are going to play Settlers of Catan, a game that many of you, and I'm sure, have probably already played, and I've played quite a bit, but I've actually never played a two-player version, so this is going to be kind of interesting. Oh, I need a little figure. Or no, that's a robber. Of course not. Okay, so who puts the first settlement down?
Okay, so we're gonna roll the dice, see who goes first.
Right.
As many of you know, the goal of this game is to get 10 victory points.
7.
So let's get on our way. Okay, so Christian, you are going to lay a settlement and a road first. I will follow suit, and I will lay 2 settlements and 2 roads, and then you will get to go again and lay another settlement and road, and then we'll start the game.
I cannot turn away from that.
And remember,
double 8.
Wherever you lay a settlement, you get to collect all the resources surrounding it.
Yep. Well, when that number is rolled.
Right.
Hence, I couldn't turn down the double 8.
Right. As much as I hate to crowd the board, I can't turn down the 6 and the 8, and I'm a sucker for clay and wood, because that's how you build long roads.
Yeah, but that's the 12. So, I was going to go for that.
Sorry, Christian. You'll probably block me in anyway, but forget it. We're going to do it anyway. Okay. Now I get to go again, and like Sam the Borch, I take forever. Let's see, I've got clay and wood. I would like wheat, sheep, and rock.
That's all?
Yeah, I want everything. So, I'm going to go... for wheat and sheep, and I will... try to expand to rock later. Okay.
Decisions. I'm gonna be really dependent.
Oh man, I want to take that back. That's the spot I want to take now.
Huh. See, I kind of want to go here, but I don't want to be completely cut off from wood, and I'm going to need wood to grow. I guess...
You definitely need wood. I would go there. That's a 6.
Yeah.
That's where I was going to go.
But is that too much wood?
It is a lot of wood.
You know what?
If you went here, you would get double 4s.
Yeah.
That's kind of nice.
But see, the thing is, if I go here, I could then, like, put another one there. I'm going to go ahead and get some wood, really load up on that stone, and,
Stone is overlooked. In this game, I feel like you can do wood and clay, go for longest road, start out strong, but stone is what builds cities.
Yep. Alright.
Okay. Now, you go first.
Oh, that's right.
First, collect all the resources.
Yeah, for all...
surrounding your settlements.
All right, so I get 2 clays, a wheat. Do I get 2 stone because it's double covered?
Yeah, you get wheat, stone, clay, sheep, wood, stone.
Oh, I almost cheated. I double count and... Alright, so yeah, wheat, stone, clay, stone, sheep, wood.
Okay. Sure. And I get clay, sheep, wheat, clay, wood.
Okay.
Okay. Not a bad start.
Nope.
And you get to roll first, since you got a 7.
Right. Alright, 7 again. So, I'm gonna go ahead and... See, this time it's no hard feelings because, like, I have to put it.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
There's no one else.
I would go farther that way. You don't want that one.
Sheep, huh? You love your sheep.
I do. Sheep.
Okay. So, I guess I'll build a road. And I'm gonna go ahead and build a road there.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get another sheep. 11. 6. Clay.
One day I'll get something for that.
Okay.
It's gonna be interesting, especially since, because if Sam was here, he would have started out at a dock. But it's kind of interesting, like, neither one of us are that close to docks.
Right. Alright, I'm going to trade in a wood and a clay for a road.
Oh yeah, I should have put that there.
I'm going to go over there. Oh. That's all I can do. Where's the dice?
Jeez. 7 again.
I'm the robber.
Alright. I kind of like having it there, but I guess I have to move it, and I don't want to screw myself over, so. I would much rather. Alright. Much rather get. I guess I only have 6 cards, so it's unlikely I'll roll the robber.
6. Clay. Man. I can't do anything. Yep. I'm living in too much clay.
That's what happens. Alright, are these loaded dice? Back to there.
Seriously, this is ridiculous. You should be able to buy something at some point. Come on now. I've given you at least 3 cards, right?
Yeah, you have. Alright, just,
I don't think this has ever happened to just, me in a game of Settlers.
Well, it's because it's... I may regret it, but I'm going to go ahead and buy a development card. Okay. Just because I feel like I should do something. Alright, 1 victory point, so...
Damn.
I mean, I'd much rather actually have 2 roads or something. But either way. 5. Does that help either one of us?
No.
Nope. Way to go. At least when I get the robber, yeah. I can do something.
Right?
Oh, no.
8.
8! Wow! A non...
You get double rock.
Yes, I do.
I know, I feel like the game is a little slow to start with 2.
Yeah, because
we're not going to be trading. It's
right.
Just me versus you.
Yeah.
I have no incentive to help you, unless you're going to be helping me.
It's true.
Our trades have to be strategic and help both.
Do you have any wheat or wood you're willing to give up?
I have wheat. What would you want for it? Or what would you provide
me
in exchange?
Could you give me 2 wheat, by any chance?
No.
I'll give you 2 brick. Or I'll give you a brick for a wheat.
I have so many brick.
Yeah, me too. That's the only thing I have surplus on right now. Alright, I'm just going to have to chance it. I have 7. I'll give you a...
If you give me 3 clay, I'll give you a wheat.
No.
Okay.
I'll give you a rock for a wheat. You have a rock deficit, I know that.
I know. Not now. I'm not ready for rock.
Jeez, not ready.
I'm focusing on clay, wood, cheap wheat.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna do a bunch of buckus right now, and I'm just gonna hope that you don't roll a 7.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you have no rock. I can't believe you turned that down.
I know. I was going to go there or there. I don't know what I was thinking. I was pulled to that side of the board.
6.
Clay. All right. Alright, I can't do anything.
Alright. No sevens. Hopefully I got all my sevens out.
Trade in.
Alright, 10. I need to start rolling there. Does that help either one of us?
Wait, no. Robert's blocking me.
Alright, come on.
Come on.
Hand over a wheat. You know you need stone. This is the only stone you're ever going to have.
I can't buy anything with stone right now.
Yeah, but one day you'll get a city.
I don't have sheep right now.
From the stone I give you.
I can't even invest in a development card.
All you need is 11 and then suddenly you got some sheep.
I just don't need stone right now. I would like to be neighborly to you, but I cannot trade.
Alright, how about a stone and a brick?
We're in a famine right now. I need to keep my wheat.
Alright, I guess I'm going to do buckets again.
Alright, roll the dice.
We should... No, I did roll. I rolled a 10 and nothing happened. Yeah, I guess I'm not going to roll the board. 8. Alright. Now I'm really loaded up on stone.
Me too. Clay. Clay is like never ending. Did I roll?
Yeah.
Okay.
You roll.
I'm going to trade in 4 clay.
Yeah, makes sense.
For a wood. And I'm going to build a road. And I'm going to go there.
Okay. What do you want for a wheat?
Nothing, because right now I just have 1 wheat, and it just doesn't help me. And
just give me.
It's too early in the game.
What would you? But like, even if it was like a 2-to-1 ratio, what 2 things would you want? I'll give you 2 stone for a wheat.
How about a wood?
I don't have any wood.
A clay. How about a clay? How about 2 clays? How about 3 clays and a sheep?
Alright, no. How about 2 stones? Something that you're just one away from having your own city.
How many stones do you have?
I have 5.
You have 5?
Yes.
Alright, give me 3 stones.
How about 2 stone and a brick?
You want to build this settlement, right?
Maybe. Well, I don't have wood either. I kind of want to do something, so I'm going to either trade this in right now, or I'm trying to give you a deal. Either I trade in these 4 stones.
All right, what's your offer? You need to give me a lucrative offer, because you're literally asking me to give you my only card, my only wheat, and my only access to wheat is a 10, which currently the robber is on. So this would have to be a pretty good trade for me to give that up.
2 brick and a stone.
2 brick and a stone. I just can't do it. What am I going to do with 2 brick and a stone? I can't build anything.
2 stone and a brick. That's pretty good. 2 stone?
I can't do it.
Alright. Alright. You brought this upon yourself. I'm trading in 4 stone just to get 1 wheat.
Okay.
Because you're stubborn.
You could have given me 4 stone.
No, I said brick.
Oh, yeah, I don't want that.
Yeah, exactly.
I have so many bricks.
Alright. God. Alright, I'll give you 2 stone and a sheep for a wheat.
2 stone and a sheep.
I know you like sheep. You need sheep for a settlement.
What are you building? City?
Maybe.
I'm just going to be nice and hospitable.
Alright. I'll keep that in mind. Alright, I'm building a city. Now I have no cards. Where do I put the city?
On top of one of your settlements.
Yes, I'm aware of that. If I do here, I'm more likely to be able to build another city, but if I build here, I'll be more likely to expand. But I guess the double 8s are always worth it.
Yeah, I'd go for the double 8s. Alright, I shall roll 5. Nada.
Jack squat for both of us.
I can't do shit.
See, I'm so not used to only having 2 people. Like, this is such a weird situation, but I guess we'll fill out the map eventually. 9.
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't do anything for anybody.
Sam and I do this all the time.
Well, yeah. Okay. Well, you guys are...
pretty intense.
Yeah, you guys are... I've never heard of anyone getting cops called on
one time. One time. Cops are called.
All right.
I got a bad rap. All right, I get clay.
Yep.
Mm. I cannot do anything.
It's unfortunate. So, can I roll?
Yeah.
I mean, I have nothing to trade with you because I don't have a single...
There's a lot of rolling in the player.
Six. Go ahead and give yourself another clay.
Perfect.
And I'm not going to do anything this turn, as you can imagine.
I will roll.
This really puts a hamper on possible trade negotiations.
One five. No one has a five. Wow. Resources are low.
Yeah, we're six.
The island is just, I mean, they're struggling.
They're kind of in an economic depression.
All they can do is mine for clay.
And rock.
Right. It would really help if we had someone like Sam right now, who always has the dock.
Yeah, exactly.
Set up at this 2-for-1 clay dock.
All right, so I'm rolling, assuming you're not doing anything.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything.
It really puts a hamper on one person actually has no cards whatsoever.
Yeah. Clay works well for me.
Yeah, you gotta have like what? For me. Seven clay by now. I should just like roll like five times until either one of us have some stuff to do. So yeah, I'm not doing anything, so go ahead and roll.
Hold on. Okay.
11.
9.
Oh, 11. I can't count.
Christian.
Wishful thinking.
In what world? Is there a 9? Does anyone have a 9? Let's just call it 11. I want that sheep.
Yeah, get that double wheat. 5! Again.
Shit. 6.
Alright, what happened to these damn 8s? Aren't they supposed to be common?
Yeah, right.
How many clay?
You know, I just hate that I have so many clay, so I'm going to trade in 4 clay. For wood, and I'm gonna build a road.
Yeah, I mean, I'm surprised you didn't go for the 3-for-1.
What do you mean?
The dock here.
Yeah. I have bigger plans.
12.
Oh, wood.
How has there not been an 8? Like, how many times have we rolled? I don't have a single thing.
5. These 5s are just really taking off.
Watch this, like, we build something there and then it never comes up again. So I'm assuming you're not doing anything. Well, this is compelling YouTube footage of
absolutely.
Just...
absolutely. That's why you need good commentary.
Two people just rolling dice.
Oh, 3. Nothing.
Jesus.
It's okay, you can speed
12.
It up. Oh, wood. Perfect. Can't do anything.
Alright, I'm the one with the better numbers, and you're doing better than me because...
it's all luck.
5.
This game is a mix.
Oh, my gosh.
Of strategy and luck. 7. Okay, I'm just going to move it here.
Alright, well, I can't give you anything.
Yeah, that's okay.
But I definitely don't want to get that robber. Alright, finally! 11. I get to do something.
Awesome. We both get sheep, and you get double wheat.
Yep. Double wheat.
Sweet.
I'm going to move that robber out of there eventually.
I'm pretty happy with that.
You know what? It's the first card I've had.
Resources are on the island.
It's the first time
people are happy.
First time I've had a harvest in like 7 turns.
Right. Well, I've been harvesting clay, which is not edible, I don't think so. 8. Double clay.
You know what would be really helpful right now? 3 stones to go.
No, you don't get anything.
I know. I said that would be really helpful.
You just picked up double clay.
It's right there. What's that?
Oh, shit.
But I should be getting triple stone, which would be a little helpful since I just got double wheat. And the second city wouldn't be too shabby.
Did you roll that? Did I roll that?
I think you rolled that. Okay. Because I don't think it would have rolled in that direction.
Alright, I'm going to build a road.
That's all you do.
All day, every day. And I've got a question for you. Do you have any wheat?
Yes.
What would you want for wheat?
3 stone.
Come on. It's not that dire anymore.
2 wood.
Okay. I'm going to be straight with you. I have rock and sheep that I can trade. That's all I have. Would you like any rock or sheep?
Not right now, but let me roll and I may make have an offer for you. Because I only have 5 cards, so I'm not in danger of
I would
of
give
the
you a
robber.
Rock and a sheep for
rock
a wheat.
Rock and a sheep, huh?
For a wheat.
Wow. Rock and a sheep. Okay, I could do that. I got a wheat supply coming my way.
Cool. Then I'm going to build a settlement.
Yep. I thought so.
And I'm going to build it here because I feel good about this spot. Fives.
Yeah, you know, fives have only been rolled like every turn, so it can't be a bad spot to put it. Alright, so now it's my turn. Mm-hmm. I kind of want a 7 because I want to get rid of that robber there. 6. Go ahead and get your brick
Play.
Factory. Alright.
It's only helping all of us.
I only have 6 cards, so I guess I can go ahead and wait.
Not doing anything?
Not doing
anything. You're just like...
I only have 6. Like, I'm not...
6!
Jeez, come on! Give me a break!
The clay factory continues. I'm gonna have a monopoly on this.
Gosh.
9! Look at that! Sheep production!
I'm not liking this anymore. Ah, come on, man.
This is like you with rebellion. I get really competitive.
Alright, go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and wait. Gonna buy my time.
4.
Sweet.
Good for both of us. I'm pretty happy with that. Alright, I'm going to build a road.
You can be at longest road already.
I do have longest road.
Alright, you done?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and build a settlement.
Okay.
I needed that wood.
You have to roll first.
Oh.
You must always roll first.
Alright.
Okay. 8. We both get double clay.
Alright, who has that?
Oh, shit. 9. 9. You get sheep.
See, I should be getting another.
You will next.
Another
turn.
Wait, yes. All right, so I'm done.
Okay. 7. Right. Oh man, I gotta move it. I guess I'm gonna move it here. Sorry.
Are you gonna do anything?
No.
4.
I would, so do you. That is it.
I'm done.
You rolled.
I rolled, yes.
Oh, I get wheat. Okay. So...
I really want to roll 7.
I might regret this, but I'm going to build a settlement.
Kick the beans over.
Here. At the sheep dock.
That's not that smart. That's not the best place.
Well, I'm doing it anyway.
Okay. You done?
Done. Your turn. See, it takes off. Five. Once you get going. I get a week.
Says you. I've been getting Jack for a while.
You did not get anything.
I mean, with a city on double eight, you think I would be getting resources occasionally.
Yeah, I know. This is pretty insane. I would think you would be up to your eyeballs in rock and clay.
Should.
This is insane.
I should, but I am
insanity.
Not.
Insanity. Eight.
All right, here we go. Come to Papa.
That's karma.
Triple stone.
This game is very much about luck.
Yeah.
So, maybe you just, like, fed the cosmos, like, I need my double eights, and that just came down.
I guess so. I'm at the risk of... Oh, so, I rolled that, right? Yes.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and build a road, and not tempt the number gods to get me.
Right, right. Do you pray to the old gods or the new?
Oh, definitely the old gods.
Right, definitely.
I mean, the new gods, like, the faith of the seven are, like, the only religion that doesn't have, like, any miracle accounted to them. Like, they,
right,
like,
right.
they're definitely the most likely to be completely made up.
Absolutely.
No, it's like, weirwood trees being able to, like, tap into all of human history.
That's real. That's spirituality.
And that's awesome. That's like a cool
built
power.
On money and monuments and buildings.
Exactly.
Right.
Huh.
So where are you building this?
I have different thoughts. I'm thinking either here or here.
Hmm. Well.
But you could probably screw me over and outpace me.
Yeah, I was gonna say if I was you, I would go this way.
Because I think this may be a little bit better, but you have more of a more
this
reliable.
This is definitely better because double four.
Yeah.
But I just wouldn't do it.
Well, yeah, for you, you won't. But I think you have a more reliable, even though. You only have a slightly better wood source than me. I think you will be able to build a settlement before I could, so...
Right, but remember, it's all about luck.
Yeah, it's part of it, yeah. Alright, so I'm done.
Okay.
I'm good. I'm out of danger of getting hit by the robber. That's my main intention.
Eight.
Cha-ching!
Double clay. I don't know if I collected my clay last time, but that's okay. With that. Any chance you have any wood to spare?
No, I actually have zero wood.
Okay.
Zero. Got so there's it. No way. So I have to roll first?
Yeah.
I can't.
You have to roll first. You need
can
to
I make
in
a,
the rule book.
Can I make a deal with you first?
Nope. You gotta roll, I think.
That's unfortunate. Alright, five. Okay. I don't think that. Oh, you get a wheat. Stephanie, you get wheat.
Sweet.
So, how much wheat do you happen to have on you?
Yeah, so this is... I have one wheat on me. So this is the turnover. You have to roll first, then you may trade, then you may build.
What do you want...
I need wood.
I have none.
Okay.
You know what you do need? You need stone.
I could use some stone, actually. I wouldn't mind getting a couple stone.
Actually, so... I would offer you 4 stone for 2 wheat, if you had it.
I do not have 2 wheat.
Yes. How about... Actually, here's a pretty sweet deal. I would offer you 3 brick and a sheep for just the wheat.
3 brick and a sheep?
Yeah.
So you really want to go for that city, huh?
That's just between me and my old gods.
3 brick and a sheep.
Sheep. That is generous. in any realm of the Seven Kingdoms.
Okay, for a week.
For a week. Enjoy.
Wow, that's very generous.
I'm gonna trade these four stone in for another wheat.
You roll seven.
And I'm gonna build another city. See, I had to offer you the other stuff because I didn't have four of anything else. I know you would have preferred if I gave you. Now, this is definitely like robber asking for a robber to show up, but
that's some crazy rock production there.
Yeah.
Okay.
But see the thing is if I control all the rock, I kind of control you.
10.
Nothing.
Yeah. Oh, you get
2 wheat.
Okay. So I'm clearly gonna build because I have a lot of crap now. So I'm gonna trade in 4 clay for a road, or for a wood.
Wood. Would you have accepted like 2 brick and a sheep? Did I overbid?
Maybe I can't. Fuck, I can't do what I wanted to do. I need another wood. My wood supply is just low. Well, I guess this turn I'm going to buy a development card.
Mm-hmm.
With a wheat, a rock, and a sheep. Okay. And I'm going to build a road. Actually, yeah, I'm going to build a road here.
Alrighty.
Here.
4. Get some 2.
Double wood. 1. I get 1 wood. That's it.
Yep. That's obviously all I'm going to do this turn.
Okay. 8.
Ooh.
Dang, I get double clay. You get
4 stone and double clay.
That's insane.
It is quite insane.
Okay, well, I'm going to build a settlement with wood, wheat, sheep, and clay. I just got that wood.
I knew you were going to be able to get to a settlement before me.
Yeah, but I don't have the resources to build cities, so.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
You definitely don't.
Okay. And I'm also going to play this card this turn. I'm going to steal a resource from you because I'm moving the robber there. My note.
Oh, you got one of my stone.
Got a rock.
Alright. What? Do you have any sheep? Well, I guess I have to roll, right?
Yes, you have to roll first.
Are you going to... So
according to page 4 of the rules book.
6. I get...
Lucrative for both of us.
A clay. Not that lucrative.
Not bad, though. It's something.
Alright. Do you have any wheat?
Yes, I have 1 wheat.
Do you have any sheep?
No.
Okay. Well, then I don't need you then. I'm gonna build 2 roads.
Okay.
How long is your longest road? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe next time. I need to pull a Sam. Start get me a stone dock.
You really need the stone dock.
Since I'm short of where the robber is. So
you'd be pretty unstoppable.
Unless you like race and try to get a build a settlement there.
8.
So I get 2 clay and I get mad at you. For robbing me of my rightful stone.
Okay, well, I will try to make it up to you. Do you have any wood to spare?
No, I just used it on my on my road expedition.
Okay, well, I'm gonna trade in. This is sad, but 4 clay for wood. And I'm gonna build a road here.
Get that 6 wood.
That's what I'm trying to do. I also want the clay dock.
Yeah.
That'd be pretty bomb.
That would be pretty bomb. All right, so.
Your dice roll is just tearing apart my room here. All
right. Oh, I get a clay. Yeah. Jeez. All right. This is. I really can't do jack or squat. And, do you have any wheat?
I have 1 wheat.
How about 2 brick?
No, 1.
3 brick? I gotta chance it, and I'm gonna keep my cards.
Keep your plethora of resources over there.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's like, it's...
9.
It is a... Oh, I got a sweet.
Sheep. And a... I really just need wood. Like, look at the forests. Why aren't they
producing?
Well,
I mean, that's just a 12.
But the four has a somewhat
yeah.
Statistical
you really need that 6.
I know, I'm trying to get there.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't do anything.
Okay.
Unless you're willing to trade.
Do you have any sheep?
I have a sheep, but I would like to keep it.
What would you be willing to give up for it? Other than wood. I don't have any wood.
I need wood. That's all. Huh? Unless you give me 4 of something. Actually, do you have sheep? No, you're looking for sheep.
Yes. Mm. I'll give you a brick and a stone. That's a pretty good deal.
No, I can't do it.
What?
I can't do it. The game is close. Like, I can't. I'm sorry.
All right, well, I'm trading in 4 brick.
That's what I did. It's
for 1 sheep.
Hard, I know,
then I'm going to go ahead and buy a development card. Because, I'm like, rooting.
Development cards are totally overlooked, I think. Honestly, I wish I would have invested more in stone and wheat, because there are victory points in there.
6.
Where'd you get clay?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, I am done.
Okay.
Nada.
Double wheat. You don't have anything to trade for wheat, do you?
No, not really.
Okay. Well.
I mean,
I'm gonna buy a development card because I'm afraid you're gonna roll a 7.
I really want a 7 because you've, like, my Casterly Rock minefield, they're all blocked off by Brigands 9. So I get a wheat.
I get a sheep.
I could. Ooh. What would I rather do? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do Year of Plenty. And I'm gonna collect a. This is like. I could get a city or a settlement. I don't know which one I want more.
I mean, a city is worth 2 points.
Yeah.
Go for the city.
Well, see, a city I think I can get eventually on my own, but a settlement will help diversify my portfolio now.
What are you trying to get into? What resource are you lacking that you're looking to expand into?
I could build a settlement here, or I could get a settlement here and get that dock, which once I get that robber out of there, I'll be able to get in a business. But I could turn this into a city and get, like, a nice amount of brick and like get these really pumping. And like you'll be less likely to put the robber here since it would be messing yourself up. But
sure, that makes sense.
Or if I put it here, I get some more sheep and some more stone. If there was like a wood here, maybe. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and get that city. 2 victory points. Got 3 cities. Pretty good for myself.
Yeah, I think that's probably the best idea for you. I mean, at this point in the game, if you have just a monopoly on rock and wheat,
yeah, I do.
I mean, you can trade in for it.
I mean, I guess technically you have like a very limited resource of it, but
5.
Which you just got one for.
Right. And
I don't have any flash.
I really want that dock, man. You don't have any wood.
I only have a brick.
Yeah.
Yeah, you do need that dock.
I know. Okay. That's the cat eating.
Oh, I didn't realize there were 2 of them.
Yeah, there's 2 cats.
7! Yeah!
No!
Yeah! How many cards you got? Say goodbye.
7. I'm solid.
I thought if it was up to 7.
Over 7.
Really?
Yep.
Well, I've been like...
Every player who has more than 7 resource cards.
But you know what? You know what's nice about this? See this?
Mm-hmm. On my wheat. Gotcha.
Or do I put it here and, like, really lock you out of the stone market?
He's really an ass, but...
I'm gonna go ahead and lock you out of the stone market.
Okay. Steal a card. And you got my last stone.
And the funny thing is, like, stone is, like, the last thing, like, I need. Especially since I can't build any more cities.
Right, just put it in my face.
But it does keep it away from you, so I'm okay with that.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna roll.
Oh, 5.
5.
What would you get if you had a 5?
I still get wheat. I really need...
a stone?
Some forest resources. I need some trees.
Well, I haven't done anything to trees. I haven't done anything to your trees.
Sam, do you have any trees? We're filming. But I'm also gonna play this. I'm gonna put robber here, and I'm gonna steal.
Enjoy the brick.
Okay.
Not cool. Okay.
Camera's down.
Yeah. How many cards do you have? I want to get another 7.
Oh, wait, did I not go yet and trade stuff in?
Well, I mean, you moved the robber and junk. Yeah, I thought you were done.
Yeah.
Come on.
No, I'm not done. I'm going to trade in 4 wheat for a wood.
Oh, my gosh.
Wood has been in short supply, and I'm going to build a road. I'm going to go with that.
You're always building those roads.
I'll just pray for more wheat.
All right. Come on, robber. Yeah!
Shit. Good thing I traded those in.
Screw.
Alright.
Oh, you only got 3 now? Actually, sheep is pretty good. I'm relatively low on sheep. Alright. And I think you're at a knight. So, yeah, you are. So. Oh, come
7!
On!
Ay, ay, ay! I wanted my sheep back.
Are you doing anything?
The dock's not functioning yet, right?
No.
Yeah.
They're smuggling it, but it's not on the up and up yet. So is your turn done? Come on, 7. Actually, 11. I can roll that.
So there's 11 and there's 11. So you get 4 wheat.
Yep.
2 sheep. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
If you set up on this brick dock and then built cities around the brick, you could like... start killing.
Yeah, but you know what she needs to build cities? Stone. And you know who hasn't been trading her any?
Yeah, but if she builds a dock right there,
I'm trying to get the clay dock. But trees have been in short supply. This 12 and this 4 have not been producing. I'm short on trees.
And not only would it would give you more rock, it would give you more rock and tree. That's a great place.
I'm ready to throw down my gavel.
Hey, for your for a stone, I'll give you a wheat.
Holler referendum.
Six.
I need some trees.
For I'll give you a wheat for a stone.
I can't do it.
I'll give you a sheep
yeah, at this
and
point,
a wheat.
Steph, I would just,
I can't do it.
I would just hold him because he can't do anything unless he. Unless he
Oh, did I roll that or you rolled that?
You rolled.
Okay, so I'm not gonna do anything. You're just
destructive. Sorry. I get a wheat.
And a stone.
And a stone.
We'll get Jack and Squat.
And could buy a development card.
Wait, how close are you to building a city?
Not, because trees are in short supply. I need wood. Okay.
Wait, you have a sheep dock though, right?
Yeah.
And then one sheep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, hold tight. Seven.
Three.
Oh,
a three? A
no,
five. I can't add today.
Stone.
Neither one of us can.
I know.
Well, now you have three stones, so you could trade all three in for... you could either build a city right now, or you could trade all three stones in to get a wood and build a settlement.
No, because I have to trade in four.
Oh, because you don't have a three for one dock, you only have a...
I'm going to build a city.
I'm willing to offer some trades.
For what?
I think you got him beat if you don't give him.
I have a lot of sheep and a lot of wheat.
What are you limited on, Steph?
Wood.
I'll give you two sheep for a stone.
See, if you build right here, you'll get wood.
I just can't trade.
You already
this
have
turn,
a sheep
Christian,
stock.
I'm just gonna go for it. I gotta build my city.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna build it here. No, I think I'm gonna build it here. This is my plan.
No, yeah, that's fine. Because you need wood, and that's your highest percentage chance of wood. And once you build a city here, then you can start building up this and this, and or this one would be your next city. Once you get a civilization there, because then you'll start.
I was winning a lot more heavily before she got a second advisor.
What? You think I'm even listening to Sam's opinion?
She
right
she
now?
Already had this locked in when I came in.
So your turn's over, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm done.
She has this control.
Six.
Oh,
you
holy
each
you
get
had that.
Clay. You get double
Ten.
Clay.
I get double clay.
You might as well build your.
I know. I've been trying to get this forever.
Yeah.
Man,
everybody,
come on. How about I give you two sheep and two wheat for stone?
I wouldn't trade me anything, Steph. You got them locked
I don't
in.
Have any stone.
How about I give you two... Or so, let's say you trade and give me a wood.
I don't have any wood.
Yeah, I know, but you have a two-for-one
oh,
sheep
okay,
factory.
Oh, okay, right.
I'll give you two sheep and two wheat.
What is he trying to build if he's getting that?
You'll give me two sheep and two wheat for what?
For a wood.
I don't have a wood.
You will if I give you the two
see,
sheep.
See, he's looking, he's trying to build another settlement. Does he have any...
So you're going to give me two sheep so I can trade it in for wood, and you're going to give
no,
me two
I would,
wheat
I would
and trade
wait.
In for what for you?
No, the two wheat, like, is just your...
And what do you want from me?
I only want wood, and I'm going to give you
but
two
here's
sheep
the thing, Steph,
I don't
and two wheat.
Oh, I see.
But here's the
no,
thing, Steph.
Because I want the wood,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, you want the wood. And now you can make it so when the only way he can get wood is when you get wood and you'll get three and he'll only get two. Sorry. All
right. So how about if I give you... This is a pretty sweet offer. Two brick, two sheep, two wheat for one wood.
Two brick, two sheep, two wheat. I don't need the extra wheat and brick, though.
Man. Trying a hard bargain.
We just need a four to be rolled, so it's fair across the board. We need the resources to be produced. Come on, Settlers Island.
you're gonna be unstoppable until you get that sound.
I don't want that. I don't want something to be unstoppable. Alright, I'm just gonna have to risk the robber being rolled.
Okay.
Ten.
I get two wheat. And that's all.
You have four wheat now?
It's not helping me.
I know. This doesn't help me either. I really need some trees. We all need some trees.
Alright, so I guess I have. Or are you doing anything?
I can't do anything.
11. Yes. Two sheep. And then four wheat.
Wow.
The two sheep stuff you can trade in for
wood.
For a wood. You have enough to make the town then?
Okay.
What are you missing now?
Wood.
Oh, plus you need the sheep.
So, look, sheep lady.
Yeah.
I have enough. This is all wheat. Alright, so I can make whatever deal I want at a 4-to-1 ratio. But I come to you first. This is how many sheep I have.
Wow.
So, what will it take for you to give me facilitate a wood? Otherwise, I'll trade in these four sheep and look you right in the eye when I do it.
Right, to get your tree.
Yeah.
Well,
you could ask for four sheep and four wheat for the wood.
Why would I do that? I'm just going to turn it in myself.
You can always dream.
Give me three sheep and a rock.
I don't have any rock because some jerk put a robber on my...
Give me three sheep and...
Here's the thing, Steph. You're giving him... You need to make sure whatever you're getting, it's enough for you immediately to do this. Because if once he gets this rock production going, he's going to be able to run it through here.
Yeah,
so you need to make sure. they were moving.